guys. I'm back. I will be posting another video tomorrow. There will be no sounds, and this one, make sure to subscribe. And in the other one, make sure to like and subscribe, please. And on the other video as well. I'll be posting this one today. I wasted some of my V-Bucks on this one. I noticed it wasn't the one that I wanted. I got mad. I have done some playing and working on the battle pass. As you can see, I have the technique and Orange Justice. I'm trying to get popcorn. I completed one challenge. I'm trying to do Blockbuster. I've completed one of the challenge in Blockbuster. And so yeah. I've been doing some 50-50. And let's do a solo. Let's see how I've been practicing. I might be making a live stream after this video, might. And so it might be about other games like Minecraft and some Fortnite. I might put a little PUBG. I might play a little PUBG as well. I'll be going slowly. Sorry for not posting videos in so long. I've been trying to make videos, but my parents keep disrupting the videos or interrupting the videos, and so I have to keep restarting because they don't want their voice to be in it. And so yeah. As you can see, I've been doing pretty well. Okay, not that awful. I can't believe I missed that shot. I've been trying to be getting into Save the World. Last night I was able to get in, but I've done a few things on Save the World as well. This time I'm gonna go welding. So if I'm not talking, then that means that I am very focused. I need to go to that shoe cushion. So last time when I was playing 50v50, I challenged myself to only get resources, and when I had 999 of everything, I could be able to get weapons. And because you never know when you might be in trouble, and you just need to build a big tower, or when you need, there's like some, like a vending machine where you could transfer 500 wood for a legendary scar. pretty sure I ended up dying last time. But in this video, I might do a different challenge where the floor is lava. And if I touch the floor, I'm gonna have to kill myself slash leave the game. There we go. We got 999 wood. Pretty sure I went in a circle. Yes, I did. Time for metal. I'm just gonna be breaking anything that has to do with metal. So if I break cars, it's just to get metal. 999 metal. Dang it. Why? Why did that have to happen to me? Okay, there we go. And so I will be breaking this. This car is one. Stone as well. If only I could break mountains. Yes, it's a hand cannon. I don't really, I'm not good with ordering my stuff. There's more stone over here. Okay, there's a pump here. I'll be taking that. This metal. More metal and stone. I need to know where that is. Where is it? Whatever. There are two here. Stone. Don't worry about the circle, guys. It's right next to me. More stone. my dog's just chilling there on the bed. There's a chest there. Okay. Maybe a stone. More metal. How much stone was that? I was not paying attention. I'm pretty sure that counts as metal. Yes, it does. That was wood. Okay, so we're gonna be headed towards the circle. Someone has been here. Yes. There they are. There's more stone. I'm just gonna go to that one. Some people have been here. What is he in here? Dang it. Okay. So guys, I think that'll be the end of today's video. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.